once again in beautiful France. I'm in a place called Bersac sur Réveillé. I hope I said that correctly, but just think of it as center of France, okay? I've come here with the family to explore what the definition of rustic country life, okay? What I'll do, I'll record a separate video where I'm actually where I'm staying. It's really this kind of rustic home that they've kind of renovated to make a comfortable living. Honestly, it's really good if you're one of the artsy type, or if you are one of those people who enjoy walks. I wanted to enjoy the good weather here in France, so I decided to actually try out Bersac. It's not well known. You don't see many English tourists out here, and I say English, but hey, it could be other Europeans. Oh, my bad. UK is no longer part of Europe. But anyway, now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go and check out these horses behind me if they do come close. I need to be careful. Oh, someone's liking the camera attention, because this is an electric fence. So let me turn the camera now. Hello, horsey. Any few words for the camera here? I think that's kind of a quick few words. Just arrived here. It was from Paris, it takes about 3.5 hours if you drive non-stop. So it was pretty all good. I stopped halfway, took a little coffee break. And I want to give one advice for anyone who does trips in France. So you have two types. You have your service station where you can get yourself coffee. And you also have these, what they call air, which is simply where you stretch your leg, go to the toilet. Yeah, don't ever use air unless you don't want to use the toilet. You just want to stretch your legs, because the toilet facilities, I can't even say fit for purpose, because it was, thank God I'm a man, okay? But let's just say, and stick to service station. Okay, so these horses are pretty good. Hope you guys are enjoying the view. I'll be taking some more video and more pictures. Okay, so I'm actually in the house now, and what I've done, I've actually given you a quick tour of how the house looks. And honestly, I'm impressed. I didn't think that there'll be a house like this here in France, where you are able to kind of salvage a house and still make it in your own quirky style. There's still, I mean, for me, I would install Wi-Fi because I do like my internet, but thankfully I have good 4G here. So what can I say about the place? It's really, really pretty. I would like to test it out in winter, so I wonder how it is, but the walls look thick, so I'm sure it's, you know, pretty well insulated. But yes, France, now I know why a lot of people have second homes out here, or why they decided to move out. If you were to install Wi-Fi here, you could actually become a digital nomad and just simply enjoy life. I mean, with this kind of views and having healthy food all day long, you can't go wrong. This is, like I said, a good place if you're an artist or if you just enjoy your walks, because they have some beautiful walks. So I'll try and capture some sceneries out there. Having a good walk in this forest of Bersac. Honestly, it's really beautiful. And let's just say, I mean, there's only two types of cardio that I like, okay? One is football, so I can play football for hours and not notice that I'm actually doing exercise. And the second thing is walking, especially if I have a cup of coffee with me. So I already finished my coffee now, so I'm just kind of walking, enjoying the fresh air here in France, Bersac. Knocked out, can't wait to go back. There's a beautiful lake which I will actually film later on at some point, but for now I just wanted to share my thoughts, share some beautiful footage of this beautiful forest, and actually just make sure that you guys actually take advantage whilst we have good weather here in Europe. So yeah, that's basically it, nothing else. I hope you guys are enjoying your summer or whatever remaining of your summer. But yeah, that's it. Till the next time, take care, peace and love. And let me know in the comment section, what's your favorite type of cardio exercise? Is it walking? I mean, it's been told that it's good for the whole body because there's less stress on the overall system. But if you like to do other kind of stuff like CrossFit, good luck to that. Let me know in the comment section. All right, take care guys, peace and love.